wonder what happened to the one from last year. Each year we spend good money on these things and come out here and the one from last year is gone.
Well, the flowers die. The caretaker or somebody takes them away.
Yeah, a little spit and polish, you can clean this up.
Nope.
Sell it next year. Wonder how many times we bought the same one.
Bunga. The old tricks work best, don't they?
Hey, come on, Barb. Church was this morning, huh? Church. Do you remember one time when we were small, we were out here? It was from right over there. I jumped out at you from behind the tree, and Grandpa got all excited, and he shook his fist at me, and he said, "Boys, you'll be done to hell." Remember that? Right over there. Well, you used to really be scared here.
Johnny.
You're still afraid.
Stop it now. I mean it.
They're coming to get you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're ignorant.
They're coming for you, Barbara.
Stop it! You're acting like a child.
They're coming for you. Look, there comes one of them now.
He'll hear you.
Here he comes now. I'm getting out of here.
Johnny!
Persistent zombie, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's just
didn't stop like the one we
had. Yeah. Most zombie films should have quite a few zombies by now, but it's just a one.
Thank you.
spend that money. Not worth it, mate. There's nothing here.
Thank you.
So was that as you remembered it?
No, not as claustrophobic as I suppose I thought of it as much darker, like this, you know, in the building.
Yeah.
And my sense was that it was a smaller building than it is, smaller house.
Yeah.
And I just knew the end was bleak with him left alone.
Right.
But I didn't remember that exactly.
Right, that was a classic ending.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is bleak. There's less zombie action than I remember.
Yeah, I thought there was more.
There's quite a big chunk in the middle where it's just chat.
Mm.
But, you know, it's
a good film, still.